skating center ice, trying to get the puck deep against Morgan Riley. Couldn't do it. Gionta was there, hammered by Nazem Kadri. There's the biggest hit of the night. Here comes Nylander, weaving back in, shoots, Leonard's down, makes the save, and Kadri's a marked man. Now Marcus Foligno's after him. Doesn't want to take a penalty here.
I'm sure Dan Bylsma behind the Buffalo bench is saying, just give him nothing.
Here a 3-1 lead for the Buffalo Sabres. They deserve it. A great start, three goals in the first period.